Are you planning a trip to Southeast Asia? Aside from scheduling your trip, making sure you have a fun itinerary is something else. There are a few places you can add to your itinerary. Welcome back to The Bestest, the channel that provides you the bestest news and videos you should know about. In today's episode, we'll discuss the hidden gems around Southeast Asia. Before we start, please make sure to like and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to get notifications of our latest videos. We all know that The Bestest can serve you a platter filled with everything you have yet to find out. Prepare your cameras for the vacation of your life. These places are only some of the places you're bound to enjoy. Your Instagram is about to be filled with photos of your vacation. Aside from enjoying it, you can easily look back at these moments. So here's a few places you can add to your itinerary. At number 1, we have Sanur, Bali, Indonesia. It is a place that you won't regret visiting. This laid-back seaside town has everything going for it. Sanur, Bali, Indonesia is blissful. It's based in the southeast of Bali. You'll see colorful jukung boats rest on the sand. The beach is peaceful since it isn't crowded at all. Aside from that, the local delicacies and local cuisine are superb. It's the ideal place to kick back and relax. The art scene in Sanur is as impressive as the sacred Hindu temple, Pura Blanjong. You can always go on a cycle Bali trip. All from the green hills of Ubud to the black sand beaches of Lovina. There are a lot of activities you can do while experiencing 5-star Balinese hospitality. Do you want to plan a trip to Sanur, Bali, Indonesia? It's only the first of many places you'll be visiting when planning a trip to Southeast Asia. All these places are just a plane ride away. So stay until the end of this episode to plan the vacation of your life. At number 2, we have Doi Mei Salong, Thailand. This combines the beauty of Thailand and the cuisine of China and allure of Myanmar. It sits close to the border of Myanmar and it's home to former Chinese nationalist soldiers who fled from Burma back then in the 1960s. Doi Mei Salong is known for its Chinese tea traders plus gorgeous mountains and tea fields. Visiting this place would make you feel like you are in a quaint southern Chinese village. You are also guaranteed to enjoy the scenic Chiang Rai province view. There are tons of activities you can enjoy, but one thing you should not forget to do when visiting Doi Mei Salong is get a cup of tea from a traditional tea house. You can also go on a beautiful northern Thailand trip and check out the array of craft markets they have to offer. Feel free to visit the Golden Triangle as well. It's the one spot where the Thailand, Myanmar, and Laos borders meet. At number 3, we have Vientiane, Laos. This is the underrated peaceful capital of Laos. Some may simply stop by Luang Prabang and Vang Vieng, but little do they know that Vientiane has loads of things to offer. A Buddhist temple at the Wat Si Saket is believed to be the oldest still standing in Vientiane. There's also the War Monument, Victory Gate, and Buddhist stupa Pha Thot Luang. If you're into local delicacies and street food, then head on down to Lien Shan. And romance is also easy, especially when the sunset over Mekong sets the mood. There are night bazaars for you to quench your wanderlust. Aside from that, the French-influenced food items are a must try. It just may be the perfect second honeymoon getaway. So what are you waiting for? Schedule your vacation now. At number 4, we have Cardamom Mountains, Cambodia. Only a few visitors make it to this majestic mountain range in Cambodia's southwest. It is a biodiversity hotspot, making this region one of the last remaining wild elephant corridors. However, there is an ongoing community project whereby you can help plant trees to combat forestry. The Cardamom Mountains in Cambodia are perfect for nature lovers. Many hikers and mountaineers enjoy staying here since it also houses Cambodia's highest peak, Phnom Aral. If you are into fun and exciting experiences, then a trip to Cardamom Mountains in Cambodia works great for you. Have the adventure of your life by joining a temple and beach trip through Cambodia. experience local food and a fantastic hospitality from one of the most hospitable people in the world. With a long list of activities to do here, you can always consult a local guide to know which ones you should not miss out on. Have you decided where your next trip would be? A much-needed rest and relaxation isn't always a bad thing. Making sure you get the best out of this is something we aim for. So we're not just settling for second best. But a trip outdoors is something you shouldn't be passing up for. As we're halfway through this episode, it'd be nice to know which ones of these places would you set your next trip to. But anyways, at number 5, we have Mount Pinatubo in the Philippines. This country has 7,000 islands that will not stop to amaze you. The country itself is a hidden gem. Some may be familiar with a few mountains and beaches, but Mount Pinatubo stands out the most. After its eruption in 1991,
Did you hear any sound or anything?
When that first big blast happened on the 12th of June, there were several airmen around.
The top of the mountain was replaced by a large lake-filled crater. You may have to trek for a few hours to reach this amazing spectacle, but it's truly worth it. Seeing the emerald green waters and having the opportunity to meet the Iris is just a few things you'll get to enjoy at Mount Pinatubo. It's a trip that's one for the books, and of course, the Instagram feed. You get to stay in tents near the lake. Imagine spending a night here where you can see the stars shine brightly upon you.
Oh my god!
At number 6, we have Phong Nha Ke Bang in Vietnam. We're always up for more discoveries, especially when it comes to Vietnam. From the best beaches to the tastiest street food, there's so much more to Vietnam. Central Vietnam is also home to a bunch of underrated natural wonders. Just to mention a few, the Truong Son Mountain Range and Phong Nha Ke Bang National Park are must-see places you shouldn't miss. After all, it's home to one of the world's largest and only recently discovered cave complexes. In addition to that, the park has also been a UNESCO World Heritage Site since 2003. It houses the oldest mountains in Asia and also has a lot of underground rivers and caves you'd love to explore. You can also see a lot of Vietnam's highlights just by going to Phong Nha Ke Bang. Have a great adventure by walking through the cavernous Paradise Cave or maybe swimming to the dazzling Ken Cave. That's not all. You can also trek to the mountain range containing Tu Lan Cave. It's definitely an adventure that fuels more of your wanderlust. What do you think of the places we've mentioned so far? Do you think of making your next vacation to any of these hidden gems in Southeast Asia? Let us know in the comments section below. But we're not yet done, because we have, at number 7, Lake Toba, Sumatra in Indonesia. It's the world's 6th largest island. However, it's a part of Indonesia that only a few people visit. Nonetheless, it's a hidden gem that's guaranteed to make you want for more. At Gunung Luser National Park, you get to see orangutans in the wild. There are tons of jungle hikes, especially to the top of Sibayak Volcano. The island's largest city, Medan, is also a place where you can have the chance to see more of urban life. But nothing beats Lake Toba. It is formed by two volcanic eruptions with an island in the middle of it, which is just the size of Singapore. But what makes it more amazing is the fact that it's surrounded by great mountains that results in a great scenic view. It's a picturesque area in the world's largest volcanic lake. We may only believe what our eyes see, and these places are pretty on site and on photos. Filling your Instagram feed with amazing vacation photos from any of Southeast Asia's hidden gems is definitely going to boost hashtag wanderlust.
Oh my god! Wow! Oh my god!
If you're looking for a sign to travel, then this is it. So what place managed to capture your heart? Let us know in the comment section below. Make sure to like and subscribe to The Bestest and hit the bell to access more of our videos. Thank you so much for watching, and until our next bestest video.